What's good, you guys? It's your boy Raheem the Dream, and thank you for tuning in to another episode of Hood Dreams. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. After you watch the video, please like the video and share it with all of your friends and family. But this video is just a part two of the first video, which I will link in the description box below. But we're just gonna pick up where the first video left off because it was so long. So let's go ahead and get into the clip.
Thank you. You guys are absolutely huge. So I am
Shakina.
Yes, and I am a lot of times I do these meditations. Like when I come into a group of people who don't normally meditate, it's like hit or miss sometimes, and it's like some of the people are just looking at me like I'm crazy, and I just still gotta go through it. And I'm like, all right, I'm right here. But I was watching all of you guys, and you guys were really intentional about it. So that's telling me that this is something that you need to be practicing a lot more often. So that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help. I do one-on-one guided meditations, and I also do an outside meditation the third Sunday of every month. And we all get together with our yoga mats, lay on our backs, or upright if you want to. I bring my sound bowls out, and we just get in our zen. Here for you guys, I'm here to help you guys, and I really hope that this is not the first time. Well, it might be your first time, but I hope it's not your last time meditating, because it really, really can help your life for the better. So thank you guys for participating.
Thank you.
Trust God always.
no ordinary cliche, but my pain turned into praise, and it doesn't matter who goes, he's the one that'll never stray. So now my heart is in the love that hopes for the best. My soul finds rest in the one that won't reject, but will always protect. So I took a moment to just reflect on the joy, the peace, the kindness. He traded it in for my sin, y'all, my forever friend. Why? Because love never looks back, but keeps going until the end. Thank you guys for coming!
Alright guys, so that is the event, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. This was my first experience doing something like that, and I actually kind of dig it. So I will definitely be looking more into this. I don't really have like a lot of like depression and bipolar feelings, but as you heard during the event, that these mental exercises, they're not only just for that, they actually help with a lot of different things. And so I think I can dig it, especially in stressful situations where there's job or your partner is pissing you off, your parents pissing you off, your kids are pissing you off, just in all kinds of different scenarios. This will be a helpful exercise. So I'm definitely going to be speaking with my good girl Shakina, so maybe we can collab a little bit more. Maybe there'll be another video that I'll put out on another event that she does. But also, again, I am going to be sure that I put her information in my description box in case you guys want to contact her. I will link her Instagram and her YouTube channel. I will also link the young lady that spoke and gave us the wonderful instrument music and put us all in tune. And for some, maybe you got emotional, but I'll be sure that I definitely link her information below as well. But again, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a good like. If you're not already subscribed, please make sure that you hit the subscribe button, and please share this video with all of your friends and family. But until the next video, this is your boy Raheem the Dream. Thank you and have a good one.